Look at that. No smoke at all. Got this cranked up to about 300. Also a good time to stock that firebox. Everything's wrapped up, so it's not going to be too terrible if you get a little white smoke in there.